Ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable Tin and Tonic! Put your hands together.
They got them D-Bellum blues, and I said, oh, sweet mama, see you. Daddy got them, I said, D-Bellum blues. I say, oh, sweet mama, see you. Daddy got them now, D-Bellum blues. You go down to D-Bellum, you better hide your money and your socks, cause with these D-Bellum women, now son, they'll drink you on the rocks. And I say, oh, sweet mama, your daddy got them D-Bellum blues, yeah. I say, oh, sweet mama, see your daddy got them now D-Bellum blues. You go down to D-Bellum, you better keep a $10 bill in hand, just in case you run into the policeman. I say, oh, sweet mama, your daddy got them now D-Bellum blues. I say, oh, sweet mama, see your daddy got them now D-Bellum blues. Mr. James Kirkhampton. You better keep y'all's carburetors clean. D-Bellum women sell you dirty gasoline. And I say, oh, sweet mama, your daddy got them, I said, D-Bellum blues. I say, oh, sweet mama, see your daddy got them, I'm now a D-Bellum blues. Thank you. money in your socks. Deep Ellum women will drink it like vodka on the rocks. I say, oh, sweet mama, your daddy got them, oh, Deep Ellum blues. Yeah, I am mad. Oh, sweet mama, see, your daddy got them. Now, oh, sweet mama, see, your daddy got them.
Oh, I got them Deep Ellum blue, baby. Well, hey, y'all.
Hey y'all, how you doing? And man, just how in the hell have you been? Well, you know, I don't know if I've ever been on this stage, but it's great to see me some friends. There's nothing that's better, a familiar face when you walk into this lovely place. So hey y'all, how you doing? Just how in the hell have you been? How in the hell have I been? Man, I've been smoking out my best left hand, closing down every bar, picking fights, I crashed my rental car. See, I've been preaching honky-tonk, skating by like I'm Tony Hawk. So hey y'all, how you doing? Just how in the hell have you been? I hope y'all have been doing all good. I hope y'all been doing all right. Well, I hope y'all come out to the Curtain Club, have a real good time tonight. There's nothing that's better, a familiar face when you walk into a lovely place. So hey y'all, how you doing? And just how in the hell have you been? Well, how in the hell have I been? Man, I've been taking jello shots with my friend. I've been closing down each bar. I lost a fight. Yep, I saw stars. And I've been preaching honky-tonk, skating by like I'm Tony Hawk. Hey, y'all, how you doing? Just a how in the hell have y'all? Jeff, how you doing, good sir? Just how in the hell have you been?
Well, you know, it's been 2 or 3 weeks since I seen Jeff's face, but it's always great to see my friend.
There's nothing that's better, a familiar face when you walk into such a lovely place. So hey y'all, how you doing? Well hey y'all, how you doing? Well hey y'all, how you doing, man? And just how in the hell have you been? wish I was in Austin. Oh, at the Chili Parlor Bar, drinking Mad Dog margaritas and not caring where you are. Oh, but here I sit in Dublin. Oh, I'm just rolling cigarettes. You see, I'm holding back, I'm choking back them shakes with every breath. So forgive me all my anger, well, forgive me all my faults, but there's no need to forgive me for thinking the things I thought. You see, I loved you from the get-go, I'm gonna love you till I die. I loved you on them Spanish steps, that there stay that you said goodbye. Well, I'm just a poor boy. Ooh. Work's my middle name. And if money were the reason, I swear I would not be the same. You see, I'll stand to be counted. Ooh. You see, I'll face up to the truth, and I can walk away from the trouble, but hell, I can't walk away from you. So forgive me all my anger, well, forgive me all my faults, but there's no need to forgive me, Lord, for thinking the things I thought. You see, I loved you from the get-go, I'm gonna love you till I die. You see, I loved you on them Spanish steps the day that you said goodbye. To come in out of the rain. Well, I have seen the David. Oh, I seen the Mona Lisa too. And I have seen Guy Clark down at Poor David's. He sang these blues. So forgive me all my anger, will forgive me all my faults, but there's no need to forgive me, Lord, for thinking the things I thought. Cause I loved you from the get-go, I'm gonna love you till I die. I loved you on them Spanish steps the day that you said goodbye. I wish I was in Austin. Ooh. At the Chili Parlor Bar, drinking Mad Dog margaritas and not caring where you are. Thank you. finishes his last drop of drink. He regrets that he didn't bring the rest of the glass in the sink. While he rides through the night. Tells himself a liquid lie and he hopes it'll help him make it through. When he prays every night in the drink that he'll find some truth. While he rides through the night. Well, he rides through the night still he doesn't know where he'll go. Well, he rides through the night till the sunlight steals his soul. Well, he rides through the night until he can. The last bit of smoke out the corner of his bag. And he regrets that he didn't bring the rest of the stash that he had. While he rides through the night. Sparks up the Zippo, he smells such a cold blue flame. Then he exhales a cloud full of so many years of pain. While he rides through the night. Well, he rides through the night, still he doesn't know where he'll go. Well, he rides through the night till the sunlight steals his soul. Well, he rides through the night until he can't. Been full of so much damn regret. While he rides through the night. Purple, pink, baby blue, then out come the sun. Then he pulls over, lays it down, you see his day, it's done. He rides through the night. Well, he rides through the night and he doesn't know where he'll go. Well, he rides through the night till the sunlight steals his soul. Well, he rides through the night. Ooh, till the game. Thank you. walking, saw a street lamp shining on this lady's head. She talked to me. She says she's been here all night, just standing under the light, so people can't see me. Who I meet, I just don't know where I'll be or where I'll go. I pray and ask that that lady, well, she will be alright, 'cause this is just another, yeah, another part of life. Well, I was walking down Skid Row. I saw a junkie standing next to the phone. He talked to me. It seems he lost his job yesterday. He's wondering, is there any way I can loan him some lunch money? Who I mean, I just don't know where I'll be. Yeah, just another part of a man's life. To the corner store, there was a lady, so I grabbed the door. Oh, she talked to me. Well, she offered me a smoke and a drink. Said she's on the brink of losing touch with reality. You know what I'm talking about, yeah. Careful this weekend, celebrating our independence. Walking, saw a wheelchair vet. He had him a change cup there in his hand. That's when he talked to me. Well, he asked if I could help him out. I said, yeah. I asked him how. He says, you can start by paying me for all your dreams. Who I mean, I just don't know where I'll be, yeah, where I'll go. Pray and ask, that will be alright, yeah. Cause this is just another, another part of life.
Thank you so much. That's part of life right there. I sure use one of these cold beers, baby, if you got me. We got 10 minutes for you right here. I'd like to thank Jeff Stachowski for getting us out here. Yeah, thank you. I also like to thank you for letting me use your amp. Figured those guys over at Fender Custom Shop had me taken care of. Guess they didn't. Jeff's a lifesaver. Propeller's coming up next. Make me hate the man selling cigarettes. He said it's from another country, must be a terrorist threat. It's just another lie, and it's used to try to make me forget my God-given truth. Yeah. What do I do? What do I do?
through your neighborhoods and knocking on your mom and pop's door. They say they're taking surveys, they want to know the guns that they store. They want to find out, you see, they want to know before you learn the truth. Give us what we want to hear so we won't see their hood. And then they take their new lies and they print them in some new history book. Do anything they can just to keep us from taking a look at the truth. You know, you can take a look at the truth anytime you want to. Oh, what do we do? Country must be a terrorist threat. It's just another lie, and it's used to try to make me forget my God-given truth. We'll be right back.
Thank you so much for listening. We're 10 and Tonic.
Fight 1,000 battles if it mattered, if it showed you how much I care. But one by one I'd knock them all down, 1,000 times do my best to try to fight fair. If it's what I had to do to be with you, yes, I fight dirty for you. I crossed 1,000 rivers if the shiver would end on the next bank with your embrace. I swam 1,000 oceans just under the notion the next coast would own your face. Cross them for you. Well, hell, I'd burn them too.
From here to Santa Fe, men that bent timepieces from scratch, master welders, men that revolutionized technology. But the strongest thing about all those men that I knew was a woman. They all had strong women in my life. I hope you find love like this. We love you so much. We got one more verse and we're done. Thank you for listening. Y'all stick around for Propeller. We gotta stop the abuse. I take 1,000 lives if I feel that their intentions were to cause you harm. Break 1,000 limbs, 1,000 necks, I'd snap 1,000 legs, I'd crack 1,000 arms. I'll turn my other cheek to if it's what I got to do to be with you. I'll turn my cheek for you.